This naked standing figure is a saint or jinnah named Parshvanatha in the religious tradition Jainism. At first glance, he may bring up a couple of questions. One, why is he standing? And two, why is he naked? Curator Jeff Durham explains in terms of a concept called karma, or action.
Karma has a very close connection with the cycle of suffering, because in Jainism it is understood as an actual material substance that causes the endless chain of thinking in our own minds, and also the endless chain of rebirth.
Which brings us to the reason this figure is naked.
This is a very clear indication that he is completely free of the material force of karma that would otherwise cover up awareness and involve us in the endless cycle of existence and suffering.
Jeff can also tell us why the figure is standing rather than sitting to meditate.
This is an indication of Parshvanatha's immovability, of his stability. In Sanskrit, that state is called kaivalyam. That translates as isolation, and in that isolation, he has achieved the state of liberation. He is no longer affected by involvement with the materially conceived force of karma.
Parshvanatha stands on a lotus flower. Because their blossoms emerge from dark ponds, lotuses symbolize the experience of liberation from the darkness of bondage.
The lotus flower emerges from dark ponds completely unstained by the water from which it emerged, just as the Jaina teacher Parshvanatha has emerged from the endless cycle of karma completely unstained by particles of karma that would otherwise bind him.